Finally tonight, the award-winning broadcaster and environmentalist Dick Warner has died at the age of 70. During a career on TV and radio that spanned more than 40 years, Mr. Warner was best known for his waterways television documentaries. It's understood he passed away this morning after taking ill while on a boat trip on the River Shannon near Ballinasloe in County Galway.